Hello. Guys, I hope everything is going well for you. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Locks Crawler. If you have not subscribed to my channel till now, so please click the subscribe button and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you can never miss any video from us. Now, let's start with our today's most incredible video in which I'm going to tell you about Roblox Squid Game. What is it? How to play? Roblox is an online platform that allows the users to quickly create and share games. Meanwhile, Squid Game is a South Korean thriller that is presently trending on Netflix. Plenty of fan-made games have recently brought Roblox and Squid Game together. Squid Game, Netflix's latest Battle Royale program, has spawned dozens of new knockoffs on the game site Roblox, with 8.3 million and 27.6 million visitors. Respectively, the platform's trending area is now filled with games like Squid Game and Red Light, Green Light. Seong Gi-hun, a guy with a proclivity for gambling, gets up in significant debt in the drama. As a result, he is invited to participate in a 450-person competition in which participants compete in lethal versions of traditional children's games, such as Red Light, Green Light, and Tug of War. The victor of these lethal Battle Royale-style games will walk away with over 39 million. Each of Roblox's games focuses on different components of the program. Some focus on Battle Royale principles, while others are merely mini-games, while yet others are Squid Game adaptations like regular jailbreak games. A flash of red, Slugflow's green light challenges players to traverse the arena while playing a children's game. If a player advances when the red light is called, their character is shot by a robot, much as in the program. Other variants of the game simulate a prison break, which players taking on the role of one of the game's masked officers in red suits, and shooting participants who disobey the rules. Squid Game's colorful and cheerful children's games, as well as its darker themes, blend in nicely with these other popular Roblox games. A simple search on the Roblox site for Squid Game turns up even more doubtful adventures, while some of them only recreate one of the show's challenges. Others include a collection of the horrific games from various episodes. Many of them even utilize the creepy doll from the Squid Game teaser as their cover image. Sure, it's visually appealing, but did it have to be a scary doll? The doll is part of the Red Light, Green Light game, in which one person, or in this case, a doll, instructs participants to move on green lights and stop on red lights, like grandma's footsteps. If she sees you speeding through a red light, you're out. One Roblox user even included the doll in their horror game Siren Head. We're heading down a dark road that I don't want to take. The Squid Game Roblox remakes go under different titles, such as Fish Game or Hexagame, but they all use the same outfits and tasks as the Netflix series. Even more remakes that haven't cracked into Roblox's most popular categories may be found by searching for Squid Game on the site. The Roblox adaptations generally focus on the show's various games. The version of Red Light, Green Light seen in the first episode looks to be particularly popular among Roblox's amateur game designers. The quality of the Roblox games appears to differ as well, which isn't surprising. Notably, not all fan-made games utilize the Squid Game moniker. Common alternatives include Fish Game and Hexagame. They are, however, all inspired by the famous Netflix program. For fans of the program, these independent adaptations could be worth checking out, and there are many to pick from, since a series of the site reveals a slew of examples that didn't make the top page. The amount and popularity of Roblox adaptations also demonstrates that players and game designers are enthusiastic about the concept of Squid Game. Hopefully, Netflix is paying heed and fans will soon be able to enjoy official video game adaptation. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you liked the video and don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. And do press the bell icon too, so that you never miss any updates from us. See you next time. Bye!